What is going on, guys? My name is Ramen, back again from Ramen Reviews, here with the final episode to this Flashback Friday series. Rascal does not dream up under girl Senpai, episode 13. So, last episode was quite a crazy episode, to say the least. We got to see Kaede get her memories back. And when I say Kaede, I mean the old Kaede. The Kaede that none of us actually had seen, basically, if you know what I mean. So I'm a little bit curious to see how this is all going to fare out. I'm a little bit curious and a little bit nervous. We do know that she doesn't retain any of her recollection, any of her memories from last time. So that's the big moment, I guess you could say, if you could even call it that. But I'm ready to jump into this episode, and I'm ready to wrap up this series because I've been thoroughly enjoying the series. And I actually kind of want to rewatch this in the dub, just to rewatch the show in general, and I want to see how the dub handles it. But yeah, I'm ready to jump into this episode, guys, so without further ado, let's jump in to episode 13, The Dawn After an Endless Night, starting in 3, 2, 1, let's jam. And as per usual, skipping the intro. I'm not ready. Isn't that going to pick up? Instant hang up. You can tell that Sakata is devastated. Jeez, I can't help but feel like Sakata's... Oh, fuck no. This is Shoko. What the fuck is going on? He's almost, he's basically lost his, he's lost every will. Jesus Christ. I knew people had said that the last episode, okay, so I'm assuming you guys, the episode beforehand, episode 12, was the catalyst, and this is the just gut punch of emotions. Fuck. And you probably know what? Sakata is probably like, if only I didn't push her, or if I only I didn't let herself push herself. No, but Sakata is going to hold a grudge against himself. She has the diary. Has he not read the notebook? You know what also doesn't help that I have a cold, so it just sounds like I'm sniffing all the time. I'm gonna use that as an excuse. If I ever get sad and start crying, it's due to sickness, totally. It just hurts. She even predicted that the memories are going to reverse? From all the way back then? Oh. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts. Jesus. If you think about it, this is a way of like Kaede, like the new Kaede, I guess you could say, is dead. This is basically her last will, in a way, because she saw it coming. she saw that, she predicted that there was a chance that her memories were gonna get wiped and replaced with the original. Oh. Told you, I'm sick, that's why this. Same. Not true. Allergies. Totally just allergies. I'm actually trying to figure out, like, what's gonna happen once Mai figures this out. Jesus, look at his eyes. Alright, so this Shoko is like this. She looked almost older too. Yes, you do. But my prediction is still that with the whole Shoko case, there's two Shokos. Yeah, dude, you haven't probably ate in. I hope that's like a genuine smile. Yesterday night, it was probably my. Oh. He's putting on the front. My nose, he's hiding it. My nose, he's putting on the front. Yep. She knows. She completely knows. Oh shit. What's gonna, like, oh man. This is the last episode. I wonder if Mai's gonna be like, let's see. She's spaced out. Yeah, Shoko is a big mystery, and I know they're gonna completely talk about this. So it's not a figment of his own imagination, because he was able to, well, this Shoko was able to, maybe this older, the original Shoko is only in his imagination, but there's another Shoko, there's two Shokos, that's my prediction. The one that everyone else can realize, the one that's in middle school, and then the one that Sakata remembers, the older one. She's gonna recognize, she's gonna realize the scar. She's not gonna notice the scar? Or she's not gonna say anything? Okay, so she can interact with the card. She's gonna come. Okay. She's gonna tell him to drop the act. Drop the front. It's because he hid it from her. This is not. This is just getting worse and worse. But she, it's the fact that he's having it. He's gonna go to the shoot. I think he realizes, okay. I'm glad it's a change. Totally just dropped his bag. Behind you. Drive him. Oh, okay. That worked. That too. Happy birthday. All right, so this is going to be a little bit of a makeup. Give her the coat. Good man. Good man. That's cuter too. It's that's how it goes. But he didn't know how to handle it. Yeah. She wants to be that person. She. Oh my God. God damn it, Mai, you're too good. Kiss. No, it's not. It's not, is it? No, you're not gonna play me like this. You motherfucker. You son of a... Damn you. Looks like I'm gonna have to wait until the movie. And this is the first time, I believe, you get to hear all the other characters, all the voices for the ending. I believe. Where you hear all of them. You hear Ryo, Rufutaba, Mai. It's okay. I thought they were gonna show the mom. God. Oh. Calming Chan doesn't know how to communicate. I need to read that. I really don't know what to say. Like, in all honesty. This was a great show. And the fact that it's not even over. I heard, like, there's a good chance we're getting a second season after the movie. So I'm really curious. And it's because of that reason I don't want to rank this. Well, one, I haven't read the manga. I haven't seen the movie. Which I will be seeing really soon. Don't worry. And I will be recording my reaction to that. As per usual. But it's just the fact that I want to rate this. Don't get me wrong. I really want to rate this show. But I can't give a full rating until I see the movie. Just know that it's really highly rated for me. As a show by itself, I think I would give it, if I were to give it on a scale of 1 to 10. And if I can only go by 0.5 intervals, so like 1.5, 2, 2.5. Oh, I really don't know if I would put it as an 8.5 or a 9. I want to say 9, but I feel like I need to step back and like really just think about it. So I'm going to be safe and give it an 8.5 out of 10. And that is still really highly rated. I don't even, I like, one of the best shows of, my personal opinion as the best show of this year, which was Demon Slayer, is a 9.5. It's not even a 10. So I really want to hold off. It's literally because of the fact that there's a movie and there's a continuation that it's dropping a little bit in terms of rating. So right now, 8.5, I feel like after the movie could be probably easily a 9. Because I've heard great things about the movie. And I will be watching the movie for next Flashback Friday, so look forward to that. And that'll be the only thing I'm going to be uploading, of course, for that week. And then probably the following week after that, I might take a little bit of a break because it's during the holiday season again, Christmas. But we will see. I have some things planned out. And yeah, I have a lot of stuff that I want to like look through. In terms of like the next Flashback Friday series. But yeah, as a whole, I think the show is very, very good. And I can see that a lot of people were easily turned off by the freaking promotional art. Bunny Girl Senpai. Which you only see, what, twice? Ever? No, I think there was another time when she was studying with Sakata. But yeah, easily Mai is great. And all the girls are waifu material. In one way or another. But yeah, you just can't compare. Man, that was a really good show. Got me to cry a little bit at this last episode. And they were able to, like, wrap things up. Okay, the only thing I wish, but I understand why, was there was a little bit more of a realization of why Sakata basically upset Mai. Like, I felt like that in itself could have been its whole episode, but for the most part, it was half the episode was him dealing with the fact that Kaede just got his memories back. So I kind of felt like if this had one more episode, which it wouldn't have gotten, because 14 episodes is a very odd number. I've never seen a show really have 14 episodes. I've seen 15. I think it was Bakano. Might have had 15 or 16 episodes, which was a very odd number. But I think if that whole arc would have been an episode, I think that would have actually, like, pacing-wise would have been a little bit better. But overall, it's still great. And I'm pretty sure, I think this is based off a light novel. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm almost positive this is based off a light novel. Let me see really quickly. If I'm correct. Yeah, it's based off a light novel. So I'm pretty sure, of course, it was probably done much better in the actual, original material. But yeah, but easily, this was a very good series, and I can't wait to watch the movie. I don't know. Hold on. Let me check really quickly if it's on Crunchyroll, which is what I use. Whoops. Rascal. All right. I think the movie's on here. I lied. Which is a damn shame. I'm pretty sure I can find it somewhere. I'll find it somewhere. Don't get me wrong. I'll find it somewhere, and then I'll go from there. But yeah, that was a really good series. I'm glad that I was able to finish this, and I would recommend a lot of people to watch this. Probably one of my favorite slice of lives in the last, 5 years? Can you call this a slice of life? What's the actual genre? Supernatural? Yep, yeah. Romance? Sure. School? Yeah, I guess you could say that is a genre. Comedy? It definitely had comedic moments, but this was a slice of life with a supernatural twist. Easily. And I think it did really good. And I really can't wait. I can't wait to see the connection, because I don't know if this is gonna be guaranteed a second. 8.74. This is ranked number 34. Holy shit! Oh damn! I know. Sorry, I know it's a little bit hard to see, but there. Well, that's a really highly rated show, a movie. Whew, I can't wait to watch it. But yeah, I will see you guys soon. Next episode, next Flashback Friday will be of this movie, so look forward to that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching along with this series. If you guys stuck around since the first episode, but yeah, that was a really good show, and I want to rewatch it. I feel like I want to rewatch in the dub just to soak everything up, and I feel like I might be able to pick off some things. I don't know, like this show, it kind of felt like there's nothing really else to pick up at, but yeah, I'm really looking forward to the continuation of this, and who knows, I think there might be a second season, but I don't know, maybe it'll wrap it up, but from some comments I've seen on Twitter, it seems like they can continue on with this, but yeah, anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.